Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how I refresh second and like third day hair. This is actually like third or fourth day. It was an old twist out that, as you can see, has kind of just, I don't even know what to call this now. When I initially did the twist out, I used sheer moisture curl enhancing smoothie, the coconut and hibiscus, and it created a lot of definition and, you know, length to my hair wasn't frizzy or anything. The day I took out the twists, I didn't actually separate them. I just took them out and rocked them like that. And the next day I separated them. Yesterday I separated them and I moisturized my hair with Giovanni's leave-in conditioner before I went to sleep. So this is what it looks like this morning after taking off my satin cap. So I'm just going to spray my hair with water. This, it actually is water and glycerine. It's not the organic root stimulator oil anymore. So it's just maybe 9 parts water, 1 part glycerine. Just give you a rough idea.
Taking it one step a day, but in my heart I know it ain't that way.
So you want to make sure you've got it pretty wet. Well, not soaking, it shouldn't be soaking wet, but you want it pretty well saturated. Pretty well saturated. Make sure you get the back too. Yeah, so that it's like loosened up again so that you can shake it a little bit. And then because I don't really have a particular style in mind, I'm thinking I may just loosen it. So to loosen it, all I do is I just run my fingers along my scalp and then just run my hands over my hair to help distribute the water. Once again, like I said, I'm not going for a particularly defined look. Just want to loosen up the curls a bit. So shake it out a little bit. Decide where you want your parting. Now, I did have a side parting before. It's kind of vanished now. I think this is it here. Okay. So I'm just going to spray my hair a little bit more here. If you find that you have some that are frizzy, just wrap your finger around them to go down. Well, I was going to use gel, but I'm trying to see how long I can go without having to turn to gel as a styling aid. See how many days I can make it work without doing anything like that to it. So then once again, just run your hands over it. Basically, that's all I'm gonna do today. I'm not gonna do anything else. So this was literally just me refreshing with some water, styling, and I'm gonna leave it like this. I don't want to do anything else to it. So